Good day. My name is Joseph Kebi. We travel into the nation of Rwanda to partner with Pentecostal Church of Rwanda to bring in capacity building. By that I mean that we have been able to get deeply involved into training. So I just want to give you an overview of what have been happening over this past week as we spend time in Rwanda. God bless you and thank you so much for your service.
Our dear valued guests, a very warm welcome to Kigali.
My name is Bishop Jean Sibomana. I'm the chairperson of a Pentecostal church in Rwanda, ADEPR. So we had a very, very good seminar. I myself appreciated what our brothers KB, Joseph and Bernie have done.
The training of few leaders, key leaders, leaders, many people. And
we have learned many things about leadership.
I'm very thankful about the quality of trainings that we have got.
They have helped us to be equipped with different experiences, and of course I do believe that what they have given us will be the backbone of the success of our radio and TV.
So much of our appreciation go to you, the supporters of our trainers who are here today. We really thank God that you supported the trainers, because the message they brought us, the lessons they gave us today, the experience we shared with them was very, very important in building our media capacity in Aden.
Oh,